What's good, gang? It's your K-I-N-G back with a brand spanking new reaction video. Today I have for you Juice WRLD and Corday Doomsday. This is directed by Cole Bennett. Now, Cole Bennett, I remember the last thing I watched that he directed was Eminem's video Nat, I think, and this was like a minute ago. I'm talking about like forever ago. But he's directed a lot of videos. I'm talking about like Lil Tecca, I think. I think he's done something, other things for Juice WRLD. He's done shit like Lil Yachty. Like a lot of the I haven't really seen him do a lot for, we'll say, the OGs, but it's more videos for like the newer guys. I guess, you know, I don't know. That's just what I recognize his name from, especially from the Eminem video. But anyway, we're going to jump into this today. I saw a clip of this on Instagram, and I'm not going to lie, the shit was fire. So I definitely had to react to the whole video for you all. And just the what I saw, I was like, oh, nah, this the concept for this was crazy. But anyway, we're going to get into this. Appreciate you all for tuning in. If you are new to the channel, just make sure you hit that subscribe button, leave a thumbs up, comment down below. And with that being said, let's dive on in. Like an R. Kelly horror movie. I didn't say that.
Okay, I'm going to attempt to drown myself.
Eminem at the beginning.
You can try this at home. You can be just like me.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Juice is eating a ice cream with lots of caramel. I just had a ice cream sandwich. Eminem's on the Eminem beat. Ironically, yeah, 3 years. Okay, I'm the type to come in the game and just launch pain with a bronze frame and a tattoo of my mom's name. This industry has nothing to offer beyond fame. Time to take these niggas to school, LeBron James. Lesson one, I'm a bad teacher who gave the class seizures. Smash diva, stash reef in the lab freezer.
I found a reef for Corday stash. See, that shit
right
the
there,
lab,
that so transition. Gas left in the class where he looked like with Juice WRLD's face.
Queen Latifah, I'm too fast. Getting this cash, getting away. Get your brain bashed. Chopper gonna smash, hitting your face. I'ma tie up just like a shoe, my flow legs.
Y'all niggas so fake. Why show face in my showcase? Fresher than Colgate. Make hoes wait, I hold weight.
Bottle of rose in a rose driving. A road rage for 10 days off Zan, she's trying to get paid.
Since the sixth grade, I've been great. No sensei, my rent paid for 10 days because my pen's great.
I smoke 10 J's with two hoes that go both ways.
I remember that part.
Plus two equals four play. Play had that shit in the hallway with another Sunday. I guess I'm just too blessed.
Me and my nigga Juice WRLD taking over the universe. You knew it first. Got my mom Chanel with the newest purse. Birkin bag, never heard to ask. What type of purse is that? Something that's very fucking expensive. I deserve to brag.
I like the fact they're killing it on an Eminem.
Type of shit your grandma understand with an old ass. Spend a half a million and go back and make some more cash. The head trigger Brazilian, you would get to.
See what you know about my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle pass, hit the mall, I got double cash. Cop the duffel bag, 10 bands on my fucking ass. That's a subtle brag. Home team, we be making moves, hit the huddle fast.
Break the huddle, get a sack, that's a fumble on the play. Not in my house, he look like Mutombo in the face. I'm spinning like a funnel cloud with lightning and some thunder. Like the Wizard of Oz, the way we carry him away. Carry him, then bury him, barbarian. Beef with anybody, even if you vegetarian. My flow on a bowler, your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps, it's embarrassing.
The transition to his face is crazy, bro. Shit is clean as hell, bro. That's it? Song produced by Dr. Dre and Melman.
You guys gonna make a video to that, or are you just gonna put the shit out?
We're just gonna make a video to it.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Totally. I ain't tell you my idea, did I?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
You're
gonna die,
listen,
bro.
Okay. So you know how I didn't do XXL, right?
Yeah.
You did do XXL.
Yeah.
We're gonna do a spoof. I want to do a spoof, double XL, like freestyle, like how they be recording.
Peeps,
like,
I don't know why I just peeped Ski Mask back but there.
We gonna be like everybody else that's gonna be rapping. We gonna be like killing them. Like, so we gonna be rapping like. Like, say this is double XL
camera. Oh, shit.
And we rapping and like.
Can we use lightsabers or like this?
We can do whatever the fuck. So say you're not Cordae. Say you somebody else in the cypher. I had to even met Cordae stats back in the class. So I'm in class. Class preacher. Bring the house. You know what I'm saying?
Just now, like, oh, yeah, that's
it. It's going to be kind of like an old. Now, I want it to be funny, gory humor on some old Eminem videos.
Yeah, let's do it.
That was crazy. But who was that when they started showing that part? Like, who was that on the right? I don't know why that looked like, and I could be wrong, but that looked like Hobson.
This isn't mumble, it's murder rap. Type of shit your grandma understand what her old ass. Then go back and what I say? The hell trigger Brazilian, you will get your whole
R.I.P. Juice WRLD. I ain't gonna lie, like, I ain't listened to Lil Bro, you know, too much when he was with us. But I'm usually one of those that'll like, oh, these new little niggas, they don't know what they do when it come to rap, da 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 da. It takes me some time. I have to hear some shit. You can't just throw anything on. Like, you have to let me hear some shit. And then I'm like, all right, let me put that in the playlist and let me go search to see what else they got. All right, it's Hobson. All right. That back and forth shit, that's that Styles P. Jadakiss shit. I know some of y'all gonna be like, no, they didn't the first ones to do it, and it wasn't just Styles P. Jadakiss. Like, that's just what that's the shit I grew up on. The Styles P. Jadakiss back and forth rapping shit.
Nigga, I fell asleep.
Said, you are not alone. Your mental health matters. Please don't suffer in silence. Help is available for you. All right, they got some information. I know people be going through it. Trust me. I've experienced my fair share of going through it, so you're definitely not alone. Trust me. If you got to talk to somebody, anybody, please get it done. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all, especially with I've been doing therapy, you know, once a week, sometimes once every 2 weeks, but I make sure I do my therapy, get my shit out. So you know what I mean. Shit be heavy on people, bro. You know, and I'm telling you that because I know it can get fucking intense, bro. But anyway, you know,
what at least when he did his last eight bars, I did my last and I was like, I wake up, this nigga rapping. Damn. Shit, let me go back to sleep. Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna leave that on there. I'm gonna leave that right there. But yeah, that was a dope con. I like the concept. I'm gonna say Recipes Juice WRLD. I like the concept of it was simple, but then I also found it real dope with the whole. The face swapping as they was rhyming and stuff, going back and forth between, you know, Cordae rhyming and Juice WRLD rhyming, and I think that was pretty dope. You know, and they did it over Eminem beat, and Eminem's face being the first person's face you see pop up at the beginning to open the video, that was dope. You know, more the crazy part is a lot of people give Eminem flack. But on the low, there's a lot of people that really like fuck with Eminem, you know, his ability, his, you know, just his ability to rap, how he raps, how he's able to like ride any type of beat. Like even Hobson, like in the beginning, you know, a lot of his rhymes were like Eminem-esque, you know. And that's also what gravitated me towards Hobson, because I'm like, all right, this nigga got some shit. You know what I mean? He giving me Eminem vibes. He, you know, young black. I think he's from like L.A. Young black L.A. giving me Eminem vibes. And he's genuinely got bars. You know what I mean? So that's you know, these dudes is on to something, bro. Like, they just got to keep it going, bro. But like I said, rest in peace, Juice WRLD. Appreciate each and every one of you for tuning in. Before you go, just do your boy solid. If you enjoyed the video and the reaction, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Tell me your thoughts on the video. Did you like it? Did you want more? You know, did you think what, you know, the concept was good? You know what I mean? Like, or, you know, but yeah, I appreciate y'all for tuning in. And I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.